Good morning and welcome to the WBZ New England Weekend. I'm Jordan Rich. A rather unique play has opened at the Central Square Theater. It's called On the Verge, or The Geography of Yearning, and it follows the adventures of three women explorers. But we're going to find out what they're exploring and how and when in a moment when we talk with director Wesley Savick. Wes, congratulations on this new show opening, running through Sunday to the 21st of June. And I understand they're traveling through time?
Yes. These women are traveling through time, though they don't realize it when the play begins.
Time travel is fun, isn't it?
Time travel is a lot of fun, and it makes us all reimagine our own time travel, given a period of time on this Earth.
Now, tell me a little bit about the time frame here. What are they going to be experiencing, and what will we experience?
We experience this. We set off on this journey with these ladies in 1888, and through a series of events which confound them, they arrive in the epicenter of American culture and life in 1955, and therein lies a little bit of a turning point in the play. They face a decision given the largesse and abundance of the time. Some of them have to decide whether they'll stay there or whether they're going to forge ahead.
Hence the title, On the Verge,
I guess. Right.
And again, it runs through Sunday the 21st. Hey, congratulations, and it sounds really intriguing. I mean, I'm a big fan of Lost and anything that has time travel in it, I'm there. So thank you very much, Wesley.
Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Now, tickets are available for this fine show at the Central Square Theater at 450 Mass Avenue in Cambridge. For details and tickets, log on to www.centralsquaretheater.org. Jordan Rich with another WBZ New England Weekend.
If you'd like to submit an idea for this feature, email it to us at New England Weekend at WBZ1030.com.